Whoa! Whoa!
I done been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh, who gave you pills? Who gave that dust? Pluto sent you on the lick.
All right, this is my. I say it, and I'll say it again, bitch. Whoever do Rhea Ripley's lashes, whoever do Rhea Ripley's eye, whoever do Rhea Ripley's makeup, bitch, need to get a hold of Shayna Baszler's face, period. It's absolutely no shade. This has been a slugfest because they've been just throwing bows, bitch. Eating each other's shots. Oh, ah! It's no shade. Gonzalez, she is tall. She is Amazonian. She's a beast. Rhea Ripley is the same in her own right, too. Oh, she ate that clothesline. She ate that standing clothesline. Nope. Oh! Bitch, it's combos and counters, bitch. Oh! Oh, caught. Whoa! 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 Ooh. Rhea Ripley just got ripped, bitch. Ooh. What you gonna do, Gonzalez? Uh-oh. She said, get your ass out of my face. Get your ass out of my face. Uh-oh. Cool. Yes. Both of them Amazonian women is up there like skyscrapers. One got leather, one got pleather. Come on, y'all. What we gonna do? Headbutt at the top of the rope. Oh, Lord. What are we setting her up with? Nope. Kick her in the head. Ha! Oh! Uh-oh. Gonzalez, no!
Who?
Oh! Riptide in the middle of the ring. Oh, I guess this was an emotional match. These ladies were definitely going blow for blow. No shade. Hopefully nobody really got injured during this match because this was a hot match. This wasn't even for no title, bitch. This was a hot match. This almost could have gave main event tease. What y'all think?
Wanna see me do my dance in these thousand dollar pants.